Great Bad Movie Christmas Edition. So I was thinking, what could I do for a Christmas movie that is not only hilarious, but it's just in bad taste? And this, The Hebrew Hammer, is your movie. So if you have a warped sense of humor, this is the movie for you. And it is a Christmas movie. I know what you're thinking. It says The Hebrew Hammer. Is this some kind of like bad, you know, snuff film? No, it isn't. Hebrew, Jewish, how does that deal with Christmas? It does, because the whole mission of this movie is to save Christmas from Andy Dick. That should be good enough for anybody. So in this movie, spoilers, Hebrew Hammer has to team up with Captain Kwanzaa to save Christmas. And it is a great movie. It is a great bad movie. This is not a, you know, a good movie by any stretch of the imagination. This is a great bad movie. It's intentionally bad, and it is awesome. One of my favorite Christmas movies to watch. I watch it every year because it is that great of a bad movie. You will laugh. Do not take this movie seriously whatsoever. It is a comedy, and it is awesome. So, holds my attention. I never do anything else when I watch this movie. I will schedule time to watch this movie. I will, like, go out, buy a meal, take it home, sit down, put this movie on, and enjoy. So, this is definitely a great movie to watch, and it is hilarious. So, rent it, find it. I'm sure it's free somewhere if you have a Roku. And if you have a really horrible sense of humor, you will love this movie. It will be a new Christmas addition to all the great Christmas movies like Die Hard and Silent Night, Deadly Night. This is a movie for you if you're just a little twisted. So enjoy.